This is a really exciting time for the pharmacy profession. The role of the pharmacist is expanding and our course is designing to equip our graduates with the key clinical skills that they need to perform their new role. We'll be training our students how to undertake effective consultation skills. We'll be teaching them about healthy living, how to respond to minor health concerns. We'll be getting our students to be able to demonstrate inhaler technique, and our students will also be able to advise on medication doses and how to take medicines safely and effectively. So we're going to get our students to do some basic clinical observations. We'll be getting them to measure height, weight and BMI. We'll be getting them to take blood pressures, do respiratory examinations and also heart examinations. We'll be getting our students to undertake ear and throat examinations, how to assess lymph nodes and also how to do examinations of the respiratory and cardiovascular systems. We'll be training our students on how to undertake vaccinations, and also we'll be training them to be prescribers, including how to write prescriptions. So these are really exciting times for pharmacy. We're equipping our students to have the new skills that they need, and we look forward to teaching you these when you come and join us.